Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. We've had some scattered showers around this afternoon and evening, but a bigger cold front is on the way. That's going to be moving through during the overnight hours and the first part of Tuesday as well. But on the other side of it, after some much-needed showers and rain, high pressure moves back in Tuesday afternoon, and by Wednesday, a delightful day, and the rest of the week looking pretty good as well. The temperatures today did top off pretty high. We got well into the 80s in many locations. As you see here, here's our highs today, making it up to 86 degrees in Manchester, Nashua, and Concord, as well as Rochester, and mid-80s in many other locations as well. Here's Futurecast showing some scattered showers this evening and then heavier downpours and thunderstorms, a possibility at times during the overnight hours and the early morning hours of Tuesday, and then a gradual trend toward clearing away on Tuesday, but there still could be a random pop-up shower or thunderstorm Tuesday afternoon as that front departs the region, and beautiful weather moving in for Wednesday. You're really going to like Wednesday. Thursday, we begin to heat back up again, and by Friday, it looks pretty hot out there. Let's take you through it here on the 5-day. For tonight, a warm, humid, muggy night out there with scattered showers and a possible thunderstorm or two. Clearing away through Tuesday afternoon with warm and humid conditions getting drier and drier, a delight of a day on Wednesday with temperatures in the 70s. And then we start warming back up again for Thursday and Friday. And that's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.